Hi, everybody. It's the classic contest in Spain. It's Barcelona against Real Madrid. I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Andy Gray.
Well, when you talk about Jason football, these two are right up there with the best of them. What can you say? Sit back, watch it, and enjoy.
I thought you were talking about us.
Good thrust by the player on the ball. Oh, no, the opposition come away with the ball. That's ended that attack. Pepe is able to cut out the ball.
And the defender tidies that up.
Pedro. Barcelona on the attack. And it leads to this shot. Barcelona have scored here. First shot, first goal. We're off and running here.
Oh, look at the way he gets the ball under control so quickly. He makes a little bit of space for himself, looks up and just slots it. What a goal.
And the score is 1-0. The tackle from Puyol.
Villa.
He's brilliant on the ball. Oh, it has to be. And he drives the goal. Oh, it's in there. Two goals in quick succession.
Well, they'll be furious. They've been caught on the break time and time again, and this time they've been punished.
Well, that has made it 2-0. And he's whipped it into the middle now. Still celebrating Barcelona, that wonderful season. 08-09, first club in Spain to win the treble of La Liga, the Copa del Rey, and of course the champion. The goalkeeper's got it.
Well, if he mistakes that, he's given away a penalty, and he's probably off.
Xabi Alonso.
And into the middle it goes.
Higuain.
Trying to screen it against the challenge now. One usually given away by Xabi Alonso. David Villa. Maybe the cross. Now Pepe's tackle.
And the getting the ball back is a very important job. He's done it well.
Gonzalo Higuain, it's Piqué in with the tackle.
Lionel Messi.
Well, he's on the attack here, and this could be dangerous. He rarely... still danger after the save. Good reading of the... by anticipating the pass.
Villa.
That's a good pass. Problems for the defenders now. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside. Played into the centre. Higuain.
And it's Xavi.
David Villa. That's a strong tackle. Ricardo Carvalho. Gonzalo Higuain. That's a real fight for possession. Comes in with a tackle. Very good defending.
We finished the first half here. Great noise here. The atmosphere, just what we expected. And now we've got a division between the two teams.
Yeah, this is normally a very hard game to predict. But I think someone lost the script somewhere along the line. They've been absolutely dominant in the first 45 minutes. And that doesn't often happen in this match.
Ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Cristiano Ronaldo, Sergio Busquets.
Now Ricardo Carvalho.
There comes the ball in,
Higuain.
Aggressive team play here. because the man on the ball is being helped by plenty of it. He's got one or two alternatives. That will be a free kick against Barcelona. He's the man that they want on the ball. They've got the free kick. He's the right chap. Very good piece of blocking. Post here, tries to make the tackle. Superb defending by that's a brilliant goal, well taken. And it is another goal for Barcelona.
Yeah, I love watching Barcelona when they play like this.
And the score is 3-0. Gonzalo Higuain. Xabi Alonso, Ronaldo. And if that pass had got through, they would have been in trouble. He made sure it didn't get through. Tackle from Piqué.
Xabi.
Lionel Messi, he is, in his position, one of the best around.
Yeah, I'd have to concede that. He's
I saved it, it's still in play. That's a nice pass. That's a great save. Making sure he got the ball cleanly.
Well, Rich hit Andrews.
Khedira. He's done well to find his teammate in a good position. Seen the chance. Hit it well, but oh, just too high. It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Real Madrid have the ball. He's gone, won the ball with a very good tackle. David Villa. Well, he has a go. What a save! It's gone behind for another corner. Change here for Real Madrid. Tries to help his side out there, but it wasn't very convincing, was it? Not particularly pretty, but effective from the defender to clear his lines. Angel Di Maria. Puyol. And it's come to Xavi. Lionel Messi. Looks to win the ball. That's what he's in. That's a good, solid defensive clearance. It's a throw-in for Barcelona. And straight through to the goalkeeper. David Villa.
It's Messi.
In he goes with the challenge. Good tackle. Important tackle in that position. Dangerous ball in. He's had a good. Well, that confirms it. The final score 3-0. Well, that was very, very close, but we've had a decisive outcome. Great to be a winner today, but horrible to be on the losing side.
Well, there's a lot of pride at stake when you're playing a derby match. I think both sides played good attacking football today, but I think they always had the edge over their rivals today.
Yet again, a fantastic game of football. I hope you've enjoyed it. I'm sure you have. I certainly have. Until the next time, this is Martin Tyler wishing you well and saying a very goodbye to you all.